the best food is pretty.
Hello, this is the RPG Check. Welcome to Let's Play The Walking Dead, Season 1 by Telltale Games. I'm a big fan of the show, and I've actually started by reading the comics, believe it or not. But I kind of gave up comics altogether after the first few issues. I just couldn't afford it anymore. So, imagine my surprise when they came out with a TV show, and now a video game, and I've been really enjoying the Game of Thrones game they have, and I'm actually waiting for episode 5 to come out for that one, so in the meantime, we'll have some fun here with The Walking Dead. Hopefully you guys will enjoy my settings. I have it turned slightly down from 10. Just so you can hear my voice over stuff. Subtitles are on. This thing's on. Story notifications, I don't think that matters. I'm not coming out with more stories now. Controller buttons. Yeah. For now I have that off. We'll see. Mouse sensitivity seems fine, at least here. As you can tell, I've already set this stuff. I have everything up on high or on, whatever. Brightness. It kind of looks crappy. I don't know how it, YouTube tends to darken things, but, I mean, we'll see what it looks like. If it's too dark, I might raise it a little. And, of course, my screen resolution, 1920 by 1080. Now the controls, we have WASD for the controls, but I think the arrow keys work as well, even though they don't say it does. At least that's the way it works in Game of Thrones, and I looked up some posts on the forum, and they're saying that the arrow keys work, so maybe the arrow keys work. So out of that, episode status. Gonna play all of them. I have the 400 days DLC. I don't think there's a DLC for season 2, is there? Kinda wonder why. Anyway, without any further ado, we're gonna do a new game. I really hardly played anything. I'm like four lines into the conversation with the cop and the guy in the back seat. That's it. Just to make sure the voices weren't too loud, and yeah, I adjusted the volume and all that fun stuff. But anyway, new game. And of course, yes, play. Now, some of you guys might like the hardcore mode, but I kind of like this. I really enjoy it in the Game of Thrones, showing what the characters will remember this, and, you know, all that. I really do like that. For the items to be highlighted is helpful. I don't need that, but I really want it on for this. So, standard. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yes. Telltale Games presents, in association with Skybound Entertainment, The Walking Dead. Episode 1, A New Day. A New Day of the Dead. Someone has not escaped the long arm of the law, at least not yet. I don't think we run into any of the characters from the series, but I'm not sure. Well, we'll find out.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
You go like that. I'm probably just gonna hit the keys, guys. Why do you say that?
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time?
Every time.
Oh, I can look around. How do I find out what's selectable? Take? Look at rearview mirror.
Followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
A making boy? What'd you think?
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big messy trial like that. Huh. Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
What are 10s and 20s? Look at the radio.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens?
I don't think he's talking
about
Greece.
You wanna know how I see it?
I got much choice?
I got much choice.
There's an emergency back
sure
there.
Don't.
And out with it.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
That one. Or she married the wrong guy. Too late. Didn't say anything. I don't see the point. Keep looking at the radio all the time. You could hear the radio.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella. Big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
Yeah, they'd be sitting back there. That's where you put them.
And before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Not tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
I wonder if it was a zombie.
It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so. This other time.
Ah! Oh my God. Yeah, that hurt. Oh no. Oh boy, I almost said there's gonna be a zombie on our face. Someone's being eaten. Ain't nobody here but us walking dead.
Oh, shit.
Hmm.
There's thirsty.
Ah. Well, there's blood.
Fuck. My
leg. There he is.
Hey! Hey, officer! Are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here.
Look at him. Don't yell. There's dead things out there. Kick the window. Ooh, give me that.
Why in the hell did he have his gun out?
It flew out of the frickin' car. What do you think? Again. I might decrease the mouse sensitivity just a bit. Let's try that. No nuts. Is that better? It's still pretty quick. It might just be this scene, though. I'm probably gonna end up decreasing it some more, guys, but... Now move toward the window using the... We are... Okay, arrow keys are good. Look at the door. Oh, look or a hand... A push or something.
I need to drag myself out that window.
The point of view of who? Is someone up there? Point of view shots like that always have me wary. To move along the... Grab the shotgun. Give me that. I want that. Give me that.
The officer's shotgun is over there.
It sure is. I'm gonna get used to this. Ooh! Sound like his...
Looks empty.
He cracked his knee.
It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
It sure will, and he has the keys, I'm supposing. Take a shotgun shell. I'm supposing it has something in it, like an actual... Okay.
Officer?
Don't talk to... Look at him.
God damn.
You're not even facing toward him.
Officer?
Okay. Can we get the keys off of the officer? That would be more helpful than just saying officer over and over. Ossifer. Thank you very much. Thank you for your patronage. He's gonna come alive as a zombie any moment.
Shit.
Oh, and his mouth is right there. You know what's gonna happen, guys. Or maybe not. Now, I know this really isn't a survival horror game. It's just bound to be suspenseful. Run.
Officer.
Don't...
Holy shit!
S key. No, 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 no. Ready then? Yeah, I'm dead.
Officer.
Backwards key. Backwards key.
Holy shit!
Can we just get up?
Get away from me!
Backing up more.
Where are you?
Where's the...
Just stop it! Back up!
Oh my god, give me that.
Don't make me do this!
I hate that. Right. One shell. You're being covered in his blood.
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
This is a walker, dude.
Are you dead?
Hey! Are you dead?
You blew his ears and the rest of his skull off. He's supposed to answer you. Now what? Oh, there's someone over there. Mysterious figure.
Help! Go get someone!
Hello, mysterious figure.
There's been a shooting!
Or just keep being mysterious. You can do that too. Oh, Inky is over there. We gotta book it. We gotta book. Don't trip over him! Forward key. You gotta like run and stuff? Oh boy, we're severely outnumbered. Stop oh my god! You have to keep tripping. Get a hold of yourself, man. You gotta get over that fence. Over the fence! Yeah, I can hear the wood creaking. It's only gonna hold for so long. There's a lot of them. Ain't he pretty? Oh, distracted by a noise. Maybe caused by the mysterious figure? Who is good at being mysterious? If her mystery is exceeded only by her power, we should really join forces with her.
Hello? Anybody?
Don't ever say hello. Didn't you ever watch 28 Days Later? Every time Jim says hello, there's trouble.
I wonder if anybody's home.
I wonder if they're undead. I don't want to go in there yet, but... Oh, we can move around. Okay. A tea set! Let's go have tea with our teddy bear. Where's the teddy bear?
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Help!
Bourbon. Typical. Typical. Will he say anything different if I look again?
Fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
No, he will not. Treehouse.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Oh, we're gonna talk to the treehouse. Okay.
Anybody up there?
Somebody!
Yell if you can hear me!
Or growl, maybe? Can't look at that. I just want to look around out here before we start going inside. I mean, the zombies have left. Distracted by a sound from somewhere. Can I go that way? Oh, what's that noise? Now, I don't like when we walk and we can't see where we're going.
Is there anybody here?
Oh, shut up, man. You call them to you. He doesn't understand the rules yet, I mean... But I really... have no patience for someone who doesn't understand the rules of The Walking Dead.
I can't go back out there.
Hell no. Mr. Obvious. What else is out here? How far this way can we go?
Strange man here, bleeding in your backyard.
Awesome.
Maybe I'll just go for a dip.
Yeah, that's bad to jump with the pool cover and freaking suffocate yourself.
Maybe I should just check inside the house through the glass door before wandering out into the neighborhood.
Exactly. I just want to look at everything possible first. Okay, we go up these stairs.
This would normally get a man arrested. Again.
I've been there, done that. You'll be alright. We can't go that way. Okay. I don't suppose we can look around, like, outside on the porch here. Probably not. No. Okay.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Yeah, I didn't mean to hit that. That.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Or a lot of help. Oh. 3, okay, open.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Don't bite either. Oh, good. Closing the door. That's what I want to do.
Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
At least not yet.
These people might need more help than I do.
There's probably one of them in here with us. So I don't know how long these episodes are, guys, so what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to play an episode at a time, and I'm just going to split it into somewhere between 20 and 35 minute segments. Let's go color. It was a unicorn with stars, and it's got white poop behind it. Fruit! Get it while it's still good. Won't last long.
It's fake. Damn.
Damn it. Nobody's with that fake fruit. That might have been my phone, I'm not sure.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know why my phone made that sound. Oh my god, you tripped on blood. Well, you said you were thirsty. You can go lick that up. Is that my phone?
What's that beeping?
Oh, that's the game! I thought it was my damn phone. I'm using it to time the episode. Though it's really not necessary. Someone leave.
There are 3 new messages.
Oh! It's got messages. Well, let's look in the drawer first, because we probably have to walk that way, and I'm lazy.
Marshalls. That's a Savannah area code.
A Savannah area
That's
code?
That's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
Savannah, are you babysitting? I do know a Savannah. That's my kid. That's my number one. Well, my number two. My number 3 out of 3. My number 1, 2, and 3. Out of the other 1, 2, and 3. Open a drawer. Does it work? Your batteries? Well, we have it on us.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
Yeah, now that we took the radio. We got matchboxes. Silverware. That. Nothing important, I guess. Water! You start walking that way. You know where that water's been. I mean, other than right here. Oh, childproof cabinet. Let's shut the thing up. Where's the answering machine? Where the hell's the answering machine? Oh crap, there's old cabinet there too. Oh, more blood. Okay, look at that. Do the answering machines in the living room, then. Most people have it in the kitchen. I guess you don't need towels. Or cans of whatever that is. Giant can of pudding. That's what we need. No undead heads.
There are three new messages.
Where is that coming from? Is it on the floor? I guess it's not here. It's on out here. Ah.
Maybe there's something on there.
Why would someone put it there, silly people?
Three new messages.
Oh goody.
Message one left at 5:43 PM.
Hey Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message two. Left at 11:19 PM.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message three.
You're dead. Hospital?
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911.
They can't help.
We love you. We love you.
Oh, that's so sad.
We love you.
Oh my god. Something's gonna happen any second, isn't it?
Daddy?
Huh?
Is that Clementine?
Hello?
I'm not your daddy, lady.
You need to be quiet.
Well, I've been screaming hello all the time. I know who it is, but who is this?
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, not lately.
I'm not.
Where is she? She has to be close. The range on those things can't be that good. How old are you?
How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm,
a lot older.
7.
Okay.
You lied. He's 40-something. Where are your parents?
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think.
Sandra, Diana, Savannah. Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
You didn't answer me before.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Hey. Oh, crap.